Desk.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Something hit the World Trade Center. It's not good. It might be an idea here. Yeah, we're standing here. We're looking right at it. It's unfucking believable. So, trying to go off. Mike,
there's three falling down from the thing. See it falling?
All right, I love you, bud. I will. We are. I got somebody with me. We're fine. All right, bye. Mike, let's go check it out. Come on. Mike, put your mic on.
What?
Put your mic on. 5-4-5-4-5. Mike, we're hit, man. Stuff is still falling. Let's get out of here. Mike, we're going to get killed.
We're in a meeting. Alan's right, we're in a meeting.
second one going off. Moving on the subway.
We don't know where they're going. There's propane tanks around the corner. Okay, you got nitrogen.
They're all over the place. Yeah. I don't know where they're going to shoot. Yeah, right.
Oh my God!
Has been urging people to get out of the building and move away from the scene so they can handle the emergency situation. Again, it appears that an aircraft of some sort did hit the side of the Pentagon, the left front, which is a sort of put on the national cemetery. So it occurred with a lot of army officers that were there to fly. And so they were in the chain. I think it's down to the ground. And it's a huge explosion. I can't see that second tower, but there was a cascade of sparks and fire, and now this looks almost like a mushroom cloud of explosion. It's huge.
Oh my God, something else blew up.
This is the second of the two towers hit. And I, know, I cannot see behind that smoke, obviously, as you can't either. The first tower in front has not changed. And we've seen this extraordinary and frightening scene behind us.
Oh my God.
The second tower, not just encased in smoke. What is behind it, I cannot tell you. But just look at that. That is about as frightening a scene as you will ever see. Again, this is going on now in two cities. We have a report that there is a fire at the State Department as well, and that is being evacuated. So we've got fires at the Pentagon evacuated, the State Department evacuated, the White House evacuated on the basis of what the Secret Service describes as a credible terrorist threat. We have two explosions, two planes hitting the World Trade Center here in New York. And what this second explosion was, it took place about part of the south, that was in the south tower, that apparently collapsed. We don't know if that was from the impact of this first plane. Events like this, they are coming in all the time, that there have been attacks in two American cities, New York and in Washington. The trade centers here in New York have been hit by airplanes. In Washington, there is a large fire in the Pentagon. The Pentagon has been evacuated. Was a credible threat on the nation itself.